How to fix Snapchat media upload problem. So here is the fastest and most common fixes when Snap Stories or Spotlight post gets stuck on uploading in Snapchat. So let's get started. First of all, simply check your internet connection. All you have to do is drag down the control center from the top right corner of your screen and there look for your Wi-Fi connection. Make sure that you are connected to a stable Wi-Fi network. After that, all you have to do is tap on the Snapchat app option available from your home screen and make sure that you are logged into your Snapchat account. Now tap on the Bitmoji icon at the top left corner of your screen. Now on your profile section, simply tap on the settings or gear icon at the top right corner. Once inside the settings, scroll down and there you will get to see clear data option available. Simply tap on it. Once you tap on the clear data, tap on the clear cache option available there. And again inside the clear cache, simply tap on the clear option available there and clear the all cache from your Snapchat. Then you will get to see restart option available there. Tap on the OK and restart your Snapchat app. And all you have to do is go to the uploading process again. If you found this video helpful, please like, share and subscribe. And thank you so much for watching.